Hello, everybody. My name is Mathas, and welcome back to Hollow Knight. What an awesome fucking episode last episode was. The past couple of episodes in general, should I say, have been fantastic, progress-wise, and so on. I want to check something real quick before we progress too far. I just want to double-check and make sure I didn't miss something, as some people apparently said I did. Wait, I can't go that way. Hang on. This is a little bit faster. In through here. Apparently I missed like a secret something or other. I'm not quite sure. But we're gonna go find out. But again, what an awesome okay. I'm a king now, motherfucker! How dare you? I am your fucking king. Don't you dare go against me. Hang on a second. There is actually a little path over here I did not look at, and I would like to before we could kind of double back. Well, we might as well see if we can go under here, and we can. That's awesome. Where are we? We're actually about to come back out into the City of Tears? Why am I all poisony looking? And can I just say the music has gotten like incredibly nice? Well, I guess we're not going back now. Cause I'm going up, baby. Oh, hey, what's up? Wanderer's Journal. I mean, I'll take it. All right. We gotta focus. Push across here. I want to go back to where the other guy was, so I think we have to go down. Because people have said that I've missed some important stuff, so okay. Come on, back up. Okay. We're gonna do it like that. We're in the right area? No, we're not. We need to go further down. Okay. It's fine. I don't mind taking the hits. I gotta do it at some point. Do I need to go any further down? I do, but there's also... Man, I missed out a lot of areas over here. Huh? Good God. I did not realize how much I missed. I forgot you existed. Whatever. Just get me through. Sit here. So apparently I missed something in here? Is he dead? I'm ready to talk to him. So no, I did not miss anything in here. So either I misunderstood or I feel I was lied to. We're gonna go back over here real quick and see if there's anything over here that I missed. Ah, this is what I missed. Shaky ground. And it's got... Okay, we've got some stuff in here. I was like, is it just got this thing in here? Because that would be dumb if that was true. But no, we did miss something. And I'm glad people were kind enough to point it out. Thought that was something else. Tried to sneak underneath. Didn't work. This little area freaking is obnoxious, though. It's hard. Another, all right. Okay. What is going on, man? Where am I? Okay. Oh, hey, buddy. Go see Slug Daddy. He's a good guy, that Slug Daddy. Love him. Okay, let's heal up. Where are we? We're just further down. Okay. Just gonna... You know what? You do you, boo. Fuck. Okay. Shit. Alright. Come on. Thank you. Alright, we're good. Oh, you suck. Alright, hang on, we're gonna heal up. I'm gonna farm the soul off this guy. Hey, buddy. I'm just gonna sit here and beat you. It's easier that way. I promise. I hear bees? Well, I'm trying to ignore them. And I probably shouldn't be, but I'm trying. Okay. Let's heal up. This looks like, my guess is like a mask shard or something. Quick slash. All right, that's still cool. It's like, look at the husk. Hold up. Just, I want you to take a minute and look at the background. That is just incredibly creepy. I love it. And it's like horror. It's like just a big giant enemy skeleton, like not even an enemy, just a bug skeleton out there. All right, now we can take our time here and try and clean up the garbage, but we're fucking it up real bad. It's the V shots, man. Where are okay? Up we go. And we're back here. Okay. Are we near? Yeah, we are. Let's go back to that damn V-shot, man. I just wanted to sit on this. That's what I wanted to do. Because I want to update my map. So I know where we've been. Still an area we haven't been to yet. Right there, and we will do that. The other thing I want to do is, excuse me, you know what? Alright, good. Sorry, I'm just getting through this area real quick. It's a little bit more obnoxious than I anticipated. The thing I want to do too is go back and buy some notches, possibly. Oh, I can't go through there yet. Not yet. Unless... I'm the king, motherfucker! I'm the fucking king! Shit, man. I was really hoping. Heavy blow, quick slash. Slash much more rapidly with their nail. I was hoping. Alright. Ancient Basin. Well, we can just get the hell out of here. Oh, God. Okay, we're good. We want to go... Can we go up this way? Yeah. Well... There we go. So we can go up. And I guess we can head off to the City of Tears, though. If I go to the Ancient Basin, it might be better, actually. Maybe not. I guess the City of Tears is where I should be going. Okay. Really, three shots? It's gonna take three of those shots? That's a bit nuts. Sorry I keep looking at the map, but I'm just not... I don't know this area all that well, and the ins and outs of where to go. Not something I am particularly keen on yet. So I need to go down. And then up and to the left, or down to the left. It doesn't seem to matter too much. Actually, we should go up. We should just go all the way up and to the left. If I can. Wait a minute. I'm confused. Secret area. I need a way up. Is there a way I'm gonna be able to get up, up? Huh. There's no way for me to get up all the way. And the City of Tears, excuse me. This is all blocked out. Yeah, this is all area I can't actually do anything in. Maybe I can go through here? Oh, this leads to the kings. Okay, this is actually great. This is exactly what I need right now. Alright. Good, good, good. So we are going to go to grab the stag. And we're going to head to Dirtmouth, I think, is where our best bet is right now. Hey, buddy. Actually, maybe the Forgotten Crossroads. Let's take a look. So, from here... Yeah, that's the smiley lady over there is where I need to go. So, that's where we're gonna go. So, this should be Infected Crossroads now. Yeah, yeah, yeah. We're just gonna go down, basically. Alright. This is all very, very gross! Nothing I can do. He's gonna blow up. So we should go left and down. He's all like... He's got like... Oh, God! I love how the enemies have changed, though. Screw it. Keep moving. Hopefully the lady I need to buy things from hasn't gotten all completely destroyed. I don't think this is where I need to be, but I'm gonna dodge out here for a second anyway. We'll go ahead and insert the tram. Bring it over here in case we need it. I don't think we will. Already been here, just want to make sure. So I'm curious what door will now open now that I have the king's seal, was it? Basically, I'm like the king now, or representative of. Yes, this is the correct way. Hey lady, how's things going here in the Infected Crossroads? You seem fine. Charm notch. Yeah, we want it. Can't buy another one, though. Okay. Let's redo some of our charms a little bit. So we have a spare charm notch. Dashmaster, Thorns of Agony, Long Nail, Quick Slash, Heavy Blow, Steady Body. We should probably drop... Mark of Pride. Why don't we do Long Nail? And Quick Focus. And then we got one more slot. Defender's Crest causes the bear to emit heroic odor. So I'm assuming I got like fart smells going. Why don't we get Gathering Swarm? Okay. So now that we've got that, the next thing we need to do is maybe get the last beast. But I'm not quite sure where I would go about getting that. The last dreamer. I don't see him. There's a couple of areas over in the green path. Yeah, sure. Let's check out the green path and see if those areas are areas we can go to now. We have an elegant key as well, which we have not used. Okay, you blow up. Got it. So we can actually charge faster now? That is a lot faster. I hate you. Alright, Gathering Swarm. It gets me my money. Bitch got it, but I got my money. So they just go, that's awesome. So we just want to go up. Get out of here. What? Damn it. Well, it'll be nice to not have to miss out on any of the, whoa. Really? Okay. It's blocked off. Huh. I wasn't expecting that. I wasn't expecting to block off a path. Where do I go? I guess we could try and go just up. To Dartmouth. Get out of here. Let's heal up here. Thank you. Been over here? I must have. It doesn't feel like it. Let's heal up. Nope, I haven't. There's no way I've been over here. Mask shard, I'll take it. Need to kind of head left and up. What's over here? Oh, the hot springs. Right. No new map area. Again, the episodes like this are bound to happen every so often. Where I'm just trying to make my way. We could go back to Slug Daddy and see what he's got for us. We did save a few more since last time, but not much more. I forget if this leads to an area that I can, right, that's the dream tree, through here. Yeah. All right, I'm the king, motherfuckers. Treat me as such. Wonder if he'll say anything. Oh, that noise you'll lift, where does it go? Can't eat them, make very good pillows. Blah, blah, blah. Doesn't really say much to me there. Is there anything? I'm going back here for a sec. I don't think there was anything over here, though. Right? Because I go in through here. I don't think so. So we want to go to Green Path, if I remember correctly. Because there's a bunch of areas in Green Path that I haven't been able to check out. A lot of ups and downs. So we'll make that our next stop. Deep Nest as well looks like it's going to have a couple of areas that I should check out. But I don't... The Beast Den is the only place to go. But for now, we are going to the Green Path.
Why do I feel like there's a bug on me?
Sorry, thought I had a bug on me. I had to like look. Always freaks me out. All right, so this should be a couple of easy options. We'll try up first because it is closest. Now I know a couple of these areas were off limits because of the black wall of ghosty inkness. And the black wall of ghosty inkness. Really? It's always an issue. Okay. Is this like connecting? No, it doesn't connect to anywhere. I just want to make sure. Whoops, wrong button. Nice to not have to worry about it, I'm telling you. So why did we never come over here? Wait, what? No map? Wait, we must have been here then. Yeah, I'm... Slug, baby! Slug, baby! Slug baby! Oh, this is exciting to find you, bud. And we're back down here. Okay. Alright, so that's that. So now we want to head down, basically, pretty much directly down. There's two areas. One leads to Fog Canyon, which we've already learned we can't do shit about in Fog Canyon. See you later, nerd. Straight down, right? Straight down, basically. And you know what? You can blow yourself up. That's fine with me. Here, we'll heal up. The only thing that can really hurt me now are spikes. And that's a very liberating feeling, I must say. To the right and then down further. Okay. Well, I can actually go into the acid now. Hollowness seal. Okay. That was just rude. Ah. Really? God damn it. Here. It's nice to heal up that fast. Just seeing if there's like a secret path over there. There isn't. Down we go. Alright, so from here, it's like down and left. Is this where? Almost. Wait, what? Hang on. Yeah, all the way across. We should also visit the hunter at some point, I think. See if he has anything for us. We have killed quite a few bad bastards here. I don't need to bounce on him, actually. Right, I vaguely remember this being over here. And I don't remember what stopped me from progressing. Because there's that there. How do I get over there? I don't think I can. I was thinking maybe water it. But that's not gonna be it. Well, that's another dead end.
And then a fog canyon, which I can't actually progress in if I remember correctly.
Ugh, sorry, stretching. Well, we could at least try Fog Canyon. I'm thinking maybe the next place we need to go is actually going to have to do with, alright, well. The next place we're going to go is going to have to do with whatever the King Seal unlocked for us. Trying to get through this real quick. All right, well, let's give Fog Canyon a quick check. Excuse me. I don't like having episodes like this. I feel like I'm missing out on stuff. Alright, Fog Canyon. I don't think this is gonna do anything for me, but we're gonna double check ya. No map for Fog Canyon. Yep, should have known. Okay. Stag is down here, supposedly. Have I not done this one yet? I'm in Queen Station. Which is not new at all. Bank lady. Which I just feel is so useless to me. And this is it. Huh. Just trying to see if there's anything around. What was over here? Still Fog Canyon, aha, but I can now go underneath. And that is a big change. Hello, new area. Where are we now? Queen's Gardens, and what just hit me? This is actually very, very quaint. Oh, you shoot spikes. I gotcha. It's your defense mechanism. Everybody has one. And then when he dies, he becomes a spike trap. Well, that's just rude. All right. Well, the Queen's Garden is almost sounds like where you... Where you would get, where you come across the dreamer. No, get him out. Fuck. There we go. Who would dream of, like, the green stuff. Another rancid egg. Alright. I'm excited now. Are you a praying mantis who respects me? No, you are not. Oh god, we're just falling. That's fine, just wandering at this point. Excuse me? Oh, okay. Suck. No! I think we did it though. Right at the end. Oh, Mapman! I need you, buddy! Hello? Map, gentleman. I hear you. Isn't this just the most intriguing place? So many discoveries waiting to be made. We're about to set off ourselves, though we can't seem to agree on which way to head. As Caliph and Farah Orthop. It's led to something of an argument between us. We should really stop squabbling about such petty things. Yeah, hang on, I've got you, don't worry. Welcome to my nail. Yes, I would like whatever you have. Have you heard of Hollownet's Queen? Apparently these gardens are once her retreat. Now some vicious types are crawling all over the place, and the plants have grown wild. And as inhospitable as it is, I've enjoyed my travels here. Care to see my efforts? Of course. Thank God. And then, our first bench. We can take a look at where we've been. But, this is where I'm going to call the episode. We're running a little bit on the overtime side. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, let me know in the comment section below. And as always, I'll see all of you next time. Bye-bye.